What is going on out there today, people of the internet, people of YouTube? Let me try and organize this here. Okay, that's probably about as good as it's going to get. More Hot Wheels Monster Truck Madness on the channel here today, everybody. I went to Walmart. I actually went to a Walmart that I don't typically go to, and I'm very, very glad that I did, because I was able to pick up all four of these color shifters. I believe there are four of them in the set. There might be more. I'm not really too sure. This is obviously the Podium Crasher right here. Color shifters. It's like two trucks in one. We're going to open all of these and we're going to check out the different colors that they change into. I have the Piranha truck right here. This is also a color shifter. I got that in, what was that video called? It was the Pond Chomp or something like that. Chomp Pond or something. Oh, I can't remember what it was called. I'll put it over. Oh my goodness. Edit that out. It was called the Swamp Chomp playset. I will put that video in a card at the top of the screen if you want to go back and look at that particular video. I found out that you need some very, very cold water in order to change colors. I'm not a Hot Wheels color shifters expert. Which one are we gonna open first here? I think we might as well go with the good old Bone Shaker first. It seems as though there's a Bone Shaker in every video. It's not necessarily a bad thing, you know. Open that up. Now, these color shifters do not come with a crushed car. Check that out. We got some gunmetal going on there. Look at the flames. That's really cool. We have a chrome chassis, yellow roll cage. Look at the skull. Look at the flames. Hot Wheels. This apparently changes into a different color. We're going to check that out. The Town Hauler will be up next. Get into there. Open this guy up. All right. Check out the Town Hauler. We got some checker action going on here. What's that say? 28 and rescue? Or is that two and a... No, it's 28. That says 28. Blue roll cage, chromed out chassis. Looks really cool. It says rescue on both sides. There's a skull there as well. I wouldn't have it any other way. Oh, there's a skull on the hood too. I didn't even notice. Let's open up the Podium Crasher. Let's go this way for once. Punch it like that. There we go. Podium Crasher out here again. Another is that gonna focus? There we go, another chromed out chassis. They're black roll cage this time. Check that out. It says, is that 22 or ZZ? Yeah, 22. HWGRFX. I don't know what that means. Somebody please put it in the comments. What does that mean? Check out those rims. That's a really, really cool truck. And last but not least, we have the Roger Dodger. Let's get into this guy here. Let's tear that open. Roger Dodger out there. Look at the insanely large engine on the Roger Dodger. The pilot couldn't even see over the engine. Maybe it's got cameras on it or something like that. Again, another chromed out chassis, black roll cage. Very cool tires and rims. I set that down right there. Now I guess I need some water, don't I? Oh, jeez. Let's get the Piranha in here too. Yeah, I gotta go get some water. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. I got two bowls of water. The bowls are not the same size, but you know, this little guy right here, we got the hot water, and then this slightly larger one here, we got the cold water right there. How's that look there? Okay, there we go. This is like some Bill Nye the Science Guy stuff here. Okay, I'm gonna take the Bone Shaker, and I'm going to put it into the hot water, and let's see what, you know what, I should zoom in on this. Yeah, I'm gonna do that, hang on. Okay, here we go. Well, look at that, it turned white. Shake off that water there. Yeah, check that out. Okay, now this is really making me... Oh, look at the fire on the hood. That's really, really cool. What was I saying? Oh yeah, this is making me really, really curious about the other trucks. I'm going straight for the Roger Dodger. Let's see what happens here. Okay. Ooh, look at it shift. Look at it change. Okay, I guess the hood and the roof are... Maybe they did change color a little bit. Okay. Very, very cool. All right, which one are we going to change next? Here, we're just going to go with this Town Hauler here, and I'm actually just going to drop it in and see what happens. Ah! Okay. Check that out. It's almost solid yellow now. I think I like it with this. I don't know. Which one do I like better? Still got some checker pattern going on up there. Skulls all over the place. Check out the skull in the back window there. I didn't notice that before. All right, now it is time for the Podium Crasher. Let's see what happens.
Okay, okay.
Yep, completely different color.
That's really, really cool. How does that work? How do they do that?
Let's switch them back. Oh, wait, let's do the piranha, too. It turns yellow. Very, very cool. All right, let's get the cold water in there. Check this out. Changes right in front of your eyes. That's really cool. Put it over here. Let's change it yellow. Let's go back to orange. Yeah, it doesn't have a skull in the back window unless it's changed colors. Check this out. Check it out. Check it out. There's a skull right there. That's awesome. I like how you can change half the car. That's really cool. Put it back in there. It likes to flop over. Okay, I'm actually making quite a mess here. Oh, well, sacrifices have to be made. There we go. Podium Crasher is back in the other color. This is actually a lot of fun. I'm not going to lie. This is actually pretty cool. I don't know how this works at all, but you definitely get different color cars. No wonder. These are twice as expensive as a regular monster truck. These are twice as much as a regular monster truck. I'm gonna do half of the Podium Crasher right there. That's really, really cool. Let's turn the Roger Dodger back. Oh, there it goes, right in front of your eyes. Yep, very cool. I think you get the gist of this. Put in the comments section, everybody, which one was your favorite truck? I think my favorite truck, honestly, was probably the Podium Crasher. I really, really do like the Podium Crasher. I think it looks like a really, really great truck. I'm gonna turn the Roger Dodger one more time. Look at that, the color just changes immediately. Oh, did he get the back there? Let's get the back. Oh, there we go. There we go. This is really cool. Piranha. Well, he likes to flop over too. Piranha will turn black in the cold water. Okay, I'm making too much of a mess here. Yep, Hot Wheels, color shifting monster trucks. Hopefully everybody enjoyed this video. I sure enjoyed making it. Please give me a like, put a comment down below, subscribe if you're not subscribed already. If the subscribe button down there is red, it means that you are not subscribed. Please share the video with everyone that you know, even people that you don't know, and maybe consider turning on the notification bell as well. There's gonna be lots more Hot Wheels videos coming in the future, everybody. Y'all seem to enjoy them, so I will continue to produce them for as long as I don't know. We'll see. Catch y'all on the next video. Hold your head up high. Never look down the ground. I'll see y'all then. Cut the camera. I'm done. See ya!